across the cut. Not coming across them, but they should be okay. Lots of points to score on the left side. A little different than last time. Looks like the blue line is trying to clear out those last two balls. They can start cycling. 744 shark attack. Kind of stuck in a hard place there. They can't possess two balls. He has a bonus ball. They managed to make their way out of there. And here's a pass to Barnes, 15.3. They get two assists going in this cycle. Nice drive there by Barnes. They get themselves out of the way. They're in possession in the second zone. Truscott, a little long, but that's alright. For the back into the field all the way across the field. The team from Titusville, that's how that. They come across, pick the ball up. They're going to spin around and try to make a shot. They get that a three assist cycle. And they're lined up, and there we go. Shot comes up a little short. Red Alliance still has to clear off the deposit ball as Raul manages to do so. Looks like Combat having some issues getting the ball out, trying to score a one-pointer. They're just going to spit the ball back out completely. Still haven't scored that three-ball, three-assist cycle. Combat, 15.3 feet, so this one across the field. They're going to go ahead and take control and try to score that red ball to complete that three-assist cycle, and they do with a low goal. Big score, cycle there for the Red Lions. Blue Lions, meanwhile, they have a two assist cycle going as Raul punches that blue ball into the 1 point. That's now being 30 seconds or left on the mat. Red Lions getting possession of the ball at 744. They're going to pass it off to 15.3. That's Mars. Remember, they're going to get their real assist. Assists are very important. First tiebreaker. As Barnes spins around trying to make the last second shot, can they do it? 6 seconds. A little low. 5 seconds left. Can they make it get to the 1 pointer? No. Truscott, last second by Raul. Very nicely.